have the floor plans in front of me. I can guide you through.
How come you're alive, anyway? I saw you take a bullet to the head.
Maybe it's still there. Keeps me focused.
For this to work, I was gonna have to trust her.
Let's get to work. Cleaners ahead and to the left, guarding Corcoran's door at the opposite end of the hall.
Walks across...
The door's locked.
Try the door on the far right, next to the large painting. You can get to Corcoran's place through the balcony.
Well, that's just...
They're cleaning other apartments as well.
Corcoran said that other Inner Circle members live in the building.
Found a body? A thin guy in a suit?
Not Corcoran. He's a big man. Fat.
I'm in. Gotta look around. Nothing here.
Check upstairs.
I'm going upstairs.
Strip it down. Papers, photos, everything.
Just stay away!
We're late. He's dead.
You need to get out of there. We need to leave now. More cleaners in the lobby coming your way.
I wasn't ready to go. Not without a single piece of evidence. In the photo, a group of men posing in front of a manor house. Corcoran was there. Senator Gate was there. So was Alfred Woden. So it was true. All bets were off. The Inner Circle was involved.
Everything okay up there? Something's gone wrong. I just know it.
Mona, what next?
More of them in the lobby ahead.
No! What is this?
Okay. Nice timing.
What was he on?
Hey.
Starting to sound like a broken record here. More cleaners to the right, in the lobby, behind the door.
Thanks.
I'm out of ideas, Max.
I'll check the apartment the cleaner was guarding.
Why would I risk my life on a window?
Mona, I found a window cleaner's lift. I'm headed down.
Max?
Yeah. Mona. got Demona. Nothing had worked out as planned. I had to find another way down to the lobby.
Find him. Take care of him.
It ends soon, Punisher! Now, idiot! This is the Punisher? Surrender! You have to!
Come get some. Why had she come to me in the first place? For help? For something she wasn't telling me?